friends, and fantastic to have you with us as we bring you coverage of today's clash between Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. Andrew Voss here, and I'm in the commentary box today, and I'm happy to say, with Eddie Hemmings.
Oh yes, don't you just love afternoon football? Perfect conditions for both sides to really show what they're made of in attack. I expect to see some enterprising football out there. Gee, the crowd are in for a special treat today, Andrew. Let's go!
Let's go is the call from Eddie Hemmings. And indeed, we are ready to go as you look across the field. Players ready, crowd excited. What a perfect, perfect time for football. Kickoff. Steve marks the ball.
Bill. Clear him. Right, he's tackle one.
Horton.
That's his second. He's held there.
Brickhill. With momentum. Three. Looking for his support player. As he runs. Lovely pass. They work hard to bring him down. There's the fourth tackle. Horton is testing the defence with a short pass.
He's held there.
Fifth tackle. Let's see what they with. Steve with a torpedo punt. Good burst this one. And with a step, he gets away from the defence. Intercept with the break. He's got support there. Wrapped up on the 10-metre line.
He's held there.
Stevens forced back. And they toss him aside on the tackle. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Perslow.
He's held there.
Big Ant on the back foot here. Lays it off. Steve fires the pass wide. Wow, driven back in the tackle. That tackle has saved a try. Ref says four, gets the ball. He surges forward.
Tackle five, hold. He's held there.
And knocking on the door here. No result on the last, and we'll have a changeover. Donald.
He's held there. Run, release.
Busy. Powers full. This is good. Bit of gusto in the hit up. Hamilton.
He's held there. Clear him now. He's held free.
Alone. Crosses the 40-metre line. Right step.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
Concede the penalty for holding the man down too long in the tackle.
That's a ridiculous penalty. Lack of discipline there.
And into touch it goes. Restarting play with a tap. Mizzy.
He's held there. Move. Run. Release.
Garrity. Boom chugga-lugga gets the ball at once. Charges up and through a tackle. Garrity. He's got momentum.
He's held there.
And reach tackle three.
Move.
With a little bullet pass. Lip, Ballinger surges forward in the tackle. What a crucial tackle. Call it a try saver. That's tackle four. Oh, nice work. Short pass. Anderson. Loops it over the top. Lip, the high ball. High takes the catch under pressure. And to the 20, they'll go.
Very good football from both sides. A good pressure kick, well diffused.
Harry. Restarts play with a tap. Fallon driving forward.
Zero tackle.
Cut past the 30-metre line. Overpowered in a two-man tackle. Perry.
He's held there. That's his second.
Fallon. eventually taken to ground. Slips in the short one. Charges at the defence. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Out in spaces. Slips the pass. Keeps it along. Driven back.
He's held there.
He punts it. Fooling the defence with that step. Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle.
Right, he's tackle one.
Hamilton carrying defenders with him.
Two hands away.
Donald carrying defenders with him. Well,
let him go.
Anderson past the halfway line. Weaves his way through.
That's tackle four, hands off.
It's a close call, but he's hung on too long in the tackle. Penalty. Well, you can see what's going to happen here. Another penalty, and a player will be in the sin bin.
Hung around too long in the tackle. Good call, that one.
That ball is over the sideline. Burns! He starts the play with a tap. Lip! Falls backwards. 15 metres out from the try line. Lip! And he's gone inside. He surges forward. Great strength.
Of him now. Two hands away.
Flicks a short pass. Lip. He heads east. And with a step.
Hell. Move it.
Halfway through this set.
Three.
Lip. They're over. The crowd is stunned. Well, he's put the first try on the board for Big Ed. Lip has made the most of that opportunity. That's his first try of the match.
Big out. Have scored a very good try here. Nicely executed.
Toughest kick I've seen him line up, but still he takes his time. That's 2 points, my friends. Big Ed leads 6-0. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. He snaffles that one.
That's one. Move! He's held there.
Receives the pass.
Two.
Pile driver tackle.
Get up.
Donahue bamboozles the defense with a step.
He's held there. Three back with me.
Olam.
Get back with me.
Lip. They kicked downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there. Harry restarts play. Barlow.
Hill. Zero tackle. Hands away.
High. Good step. Baby, they drive him back.
He's held there. Up now. Hell. Let him go. Let him go. Hell two.
Length. 30 meters away.
Three. He's held there.
Perslow. And the pass has been hijacked. Fatale driving forwards. That is strong. All in all tackle, straight over the sideline. Yelch, ouch, they force him back and shut out of the play by that tackle. Horton.
That's his second. Hill.
Big numbers in defence. Hamilton.
He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles left here.
Move.
Fires out a pass. Horton beats a tackle. Almost to the line. Just one to go in the set. Loops a pass. Steve launches a ball. Don't worry about pressure. He never took his eyes off the ball. And they stop him right on the 20-meter line. Geraghty powers forward.
He's held there. Two hands away.
Hamilton. They force him
back. Back with me.
Mizzy. He's got momentum. Still going.
That's tackle four. Hands off.
Big hands are looking dangerous here.
He's held there. Five. Markers lock in.
Punting. Showing plenty of speed. They drive him back. Laurel surges forward in the tackle.
He's held there. Two on the keep going.
Herslow makes some ground.
Three. Hands off. Held.
Good tackle. On play number four. Herslow.
Five. Hold. He's held there.
Steve tries his luck with a kick. That's good positional play to take the kick. Good tackle there.
Right. He's tackle one. Held.
There's a pass back inside. Mizzy with momentum.
Two hands away. He's held there.
Anderson.
Held. Three. Back with me.
Hamilton. Cut out ball. Breaks through. Lock with momentum. Proving a handful. Knocks him off his feet. There's the fourth tackle. Shows us his pace now.
Held.
Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. There's the halftime hooter. So the first half is over. Big Ant trailing at the break. Can they turn things around in the second half?
Big Ant. They head into the sheds in the lead. Some bruising defense and some nice attack.
There to bring the kick back, showing plenty of speed. He surges forward.
One, release. He's held there. Clear in.
Feeds the short ball. Powers forward. This is good.
That's his second.
Mizzy weaves his way through that tackle. Look out, they're closing in. Clear through the defense.
Three.
He's tackled after making good meters. Burns senses a chance out of acting hard. Anderson surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at it. Finally wrapped up on the 20-meter line. Mizzy, plenty of determination in that run. Mizzy surges forward in the tackle. Lip kicks this very high. Big Ant will breathe a big sigh of relief. That was looking touch and go for a moment. Storming run.
He's held there. That's one. Move.
Hamilton.
Held. Two.
Green. That ball has been taken. Burst through the line.
He's held there. Let him go. Right. He's tackle one.
with a quick pass. Eddie, look at him accelerate.
And they stop him right on the 20.
The attack coming in waves. Steve flicks the ball inside. Clear to tarmac, he's coming through.
Fit the mark.
There in that tackle. Horton has chosen the high kick. Big Ant, have it.
Run, release.
And they've managed to get to the ball.
Right, he's tackle one.
Carrying defenders with him.
Hell two.
Looking to send his man through a hole. Pushed back in the tackle.
Three.
That is good stuff. Swamped in the tackle. A pair of defenders there. Overpowered in a two-man tackle. That's tackle four. Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Beats a man. Good burst this one. He surges forward. Great strength. Wrapped up and very nearly out of play. He's got momentum.
Hill, two, on the keep going.
Lip cutting out his teammates. Misses the tackle. Runs off the defense. Breaks through the defense. Only now is his run holding.
Three.
Pass. He just fends off the defense. They've got the numbers. Lizzie driving forward. They're looking dangerous here. Bellinger carrying defenders with him. Wow.
Get off him. Hit the last.
Lip kicks the football very high. Oh, he's the Iceman. What a catch.
That's one. Move. He's held there. Two hands away.
Steve surges forward in the tackle.
Let him up. Three.
Herslow.
He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles left here.
Hold the 10.
Steve caught by two defenders. Pushed back in the tackle. Tackle number five. Worrell puts boot to ball. Hey, which way did he go? Great step. Good burst, this one. They
one,
finally bring
release.
Him down.
He's held there. No, that's your second.
Geraghty turns it inside. Bang, with a step. Look at the acceleration.
He's held there. He's held free.
Lip flicks a short pass. Clear through the defense. Ready of pace. Offloads the ball. Bishop surges forward in the tackle. Big Ant defend their line. Taken to ground. They're on the back foot here. Big Ant, I reckon that's play on. Big Ant are off the hook.
Release.
They just got a bit too excited there, I reckon. They had a good opportunity to put points on the board. But they blew it. Harry gobbles him up. Steve, it's the short ball.
I'm losing count of how many runs this bloke's made.
Driven back in the tackle. Herslow driving forwards. That is strong. On tackle number four. Steve.
He's held there.
That's tackle five. Olam there to field the kick, showing plenty of speed. Bamboozles the defense with a step, surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle.
He's held there. Two hands away.
Lip flicks a short pass. Hasn't he got some pace?
Hell, three back with me.
It's a short pass.
He's held there.
This is excellent attack. Lip. His luck with a grubber kick. Gasker doing well under pressure. That could have been trouble. Move. Wrapped up on the 10-meter line.
Well, that's their tactic, but he's got to be penalised for slowing the play the ball there.
A good call from the referees.
That ball is over the sideline. Harry restarts play with a tap. Steve driven back in that two-man tackle. Offload. Harry. He's tackled. Two. Harry powers forward.
Hell.
Horton cutting out his teammates. And with a step, he gets away from the defence. And he'll be forced to play it. Harry passes. Eventually tackled
back
by
Look
the defence. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Batters his way. Defense. Clear through the defence. They finally wrap him up. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Horton. This is a high kick. Locke takes the catch in goal and to the 20 they'll go.
A very good kick and the player did well to defuse that situation.
Burns. Starts the play with a tap. He's got momentum. Still going. Lip.
He's held there. One. Release.
Cutting out his teammates. Fooling the defence with that step. Explodes through the tackle.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
His shadow can't keep up with him. Two-man tackle is a strong one. Oh, Eddie, how quick is this block? Donahue with momentum. Bishop. Garrity with momentum, proving a handful. Wrapped up, no way through. Hamilton, Hunter.
One, release. He's held there.
Perslow. Real force in this defense. Steve passes inside. Brickhill carrying defenders with him.
Three. Back to ten.
Steve.
He's held there.
Left says four.
Move.
Steve goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Not sure about the logic behind that. Good step. He finds the accelerator. Lock. Powers forward. This is good. Malone. Nice scoop from W. Hart. Garrity. He surges forward. And the tackle is made. Bishop. There's the siren for full time. Charges at the defense. It's full time. Big Ant start the season with a great victory.
Well, it wasn't the most convincing win, but overall, they should be happy.
On behalf of Eddie Hemmings, I'm Andrew Voss. We'll see you next time.